Yep. She's not here anymore. I don't know where she went. She went to get food. Cause she's fat.
What?
雕腿的骨，maybe I don't know, maybe.
After I hear Dithor, I'm coming. If we cross swords, just don't have my mind. Yes. Valley of Eternal Spring. Phoenix came upon the strangest thing.
We're rhyming now?
Of course not. I was just going to say it was a medallion on a string.
Yeah.
In the future, it would be fashioned into a gift fit for a king.
Yeah.
From Hephaestus to Harmonia.
A little bit of bling.
It's been broken. I wonder where the other pieces are.
Phoenix couldn't. Was that Hephaestus' future gift to Harmonia?
Hephaestus learned that move from his mother. Monster defeated and reward given. This wrapped up nicely, no? I want to know more about this prophecy of the cursed gift. Who's Harmonia? A child of love and war. Ah, more meaningless poetry. If you say so.
For them, in the hope that they will grant me the only wish I now know how to live. Surely, exchange for this unparalleled gift. They will be granted to my heart.
Yeah. sweet creature.
Right here.
Oh, aren't you good? Please, take my blessing for all your hard work. Now quick, pour the foam on my roots.
Did it work?
Coming out of the foam, I was so fabulous. No, there's too many cuddly creatures that need my help. It keeps me awake at night, just seeing their little beaks and bright eyes. And imagine why. Whenever anyone defies him, he sends one of his wraiths, and that wraith delegates responsibility as wraith.
So the warrior that just appeared wasn't really Achilles?
Goodness, no!
You're telling me.
He's hiding in a lair nearby until he's defeated.
Is there ever a...
Well, the sea foam worked, and I'm able to move my roots. One of them was actually blocking Achilles' lair. I can't help but the other three raids, though. Heracles, Atalanta, and Odysseus.
No one says that.
Tough crowd.
What about the root blocking your essence? It's just that some people I care about have been turned into stone. So I'm quite keen to...
No. For some reason, that root is still firmly in place. What matters is I can start delivering apples. All the animals will be fed in no time. Let's get to it. Thank you kindly for all your help. Many happy returns.
But I... That was strange.
I can't keep standing idly by. Sorry, I mean busily preparing anymore. You have to bring Aphrodite back to her beautiful snarky self before I go crazy.
By the gods, where did you come from?
Behind you? Doesn't matter. Don't worry about me. Focus on finding another way to shrivel that root.
So what? Saltier, more mythical water? Actually, wait. What about Aphrodite's tears? Didn't she cry at the death of Adonis? They'd be salty and powerful.
You really know your stories, kid. Her tears just might work. If you put them directly on the root, blocking off her essence. Now, where did Typhon hide them? You should search the vaults of Tartarus nearby. There are three crystallized tears.
I actually found those already.
With all three tears collected, Phoenix set off to shrivel Aphrodite's most stubborn root and open her vault.
Yes?
Too easy. Forget it.
Phoenix admired the Narcissus flowers that bloomed. The last remnants of one man's cursed self-love upon seeing his reflection in a pool of water.
How is that a curse? Everyone does it. I'm admiring myself in the reflection from your chains right now.
Says the Narcissist. final blow, the torment of Achilles, came to an end.
Now that I'm back to my former glory, what do you say to that?
If by old tricks, you mean you wreak havoc on a battlefield and leave me with a bunch of souls?
Any Electrum? Thank you.
Thank you. Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Ah!
not a mama's boy. Always doing whatever Aphrodite told him to. Like shooting Helen with his arrow to fulfill her bargain with Paris of Troy.
I wonder if Phoenix will cast the power of an arrow on the Helen statue. Poor Helen. Once Eros struck her with his arrow, she was powerless to do anything but leave her husband, Menelaus of Sparta, for Paris.
Come on. Thank you.
Hoping to shrivel the root to unblock the vault, Phoenix sprinkled the tears.
No! No! Adonis, my love! Why does my mind dwell on you? What's happening to me?
Oops! I'd better go find Aphrodite.
Aphrodite really loved Adonis. And I married her off to Hephaestus.
Yes. Adonis meant the world to her.
I let that bow.
You did what?
I mean, I didn't kill him, but I didn't try to save him either. I didn't listen to Aphrodite.
Aphrodite, please, just tell me what's wrong.
Well, I appreciate that you were trying to help me. There was really no need to trouble yourself.
I just thought if we could move the root, I could get you.
I can move the root anytime I want! Well, since you watered my roots with the sea foam, that is. So, thank you, but there...
Wait. I've been putting up with all this, the tears, the horrific niceness, for no reason? You're undead to me.
Hermes, all my pettiest jealousies and all my most self-absorbed beliefs are locked away. Why would I ever want to be reunited with them?
Sure, you weren't the most charitable person, but that's not everything. Remember all the fun we had gossiping about the other gods? Making fun of the ugly Sasha's Hera wears to parties?
That bastard Sash made her look like a shriveled carrot! No! No! It was all time wasted! I should have been more... I never measured up!
What in Hades are you talking about, never measured up? By whose standard?
What's she talking about?
I can't imagine.
It's no use. She won't hear reason.
Try insulting some other gods.
No, it would only be fun for me. Acts of charity are all good and necessary, but not from Aphrodite. Her spice made the world interesting. She added a zing to things, you know?
She literally changed the world. I mean, she started the Trojan War, and also she could be named the most beautiful.
That's it.
I don't know if we have time to start a war, Hermes.
No, no! We'll bring her the prize her vanity won her. Something she wanted so much, she let the world go to war for it. If she sees it, maybe she'll want her old zing back.
The Apple of Discord.
The Apple of Discord.
I'll find it as soon as I can.
Good. She's boring right now. I can't make one remark about what Persephone is doing with her hair before she starts prattling on about the needy. I miss the old Aphrodite.
Athena. If Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the apple.
The apple of discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe to toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Phoenix think it symbolized?
Freedom.
Ha-ha! Time paradox!
Wow.
You're smarter.
Sorry, I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Never mind.
Aphrodite.
I've had enough of it.
Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided if Eris had been invited to Peleus and Thetis' wedding?
What? I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece! The shade Eris was throwing, how did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of Discord shows up to uninvited. Everyone knows that.
Cat fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple. Her own daughter.
Ah, right! The beauty contest! What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
To be fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
It wasn't Paris's fault. Hera offered to make him king of Asia and give him great riches. Athena offered great glory and renown in war. But show me a god or mortal who could resist Aphrodite's bribe of true love.
Yeah, sure. It was Helen of Sparta's love Paris was after.
So he did exactly what you asked and chose the most beautiful woman. Then, you know, started the Trojan War.
I wanted to win that apple so badly. I wanted to win that apple so badly. I started a war for it. To show Zeus. Everything that came after was my fault.
You were acting according to your nature, Aphrodite.
Which is exactly why I'm better off without my essence. My nature caused only pain.
That's where you're wrong, Aphrodite. You can't have one side of the coin without the other. Your passion, your unpredictability, and I'll say it, your jealousy, your...
But...
They created some of the greatest adventures, the greatest epics, the greatest stories the world will ever see. I'm a stop...
In that boat are my unfiltered jealousies and darkest name been judged before. Aphrodite, rein it in. Aphrodite, you're too much work. Aphrodite, you're too much trouble. Aphrodite, you're too much.
Whoever said that owes you an apology.
I never meant it like that.
Didn't you?
You don't have to compete for my... or an... Anyway, if you're that beautiful and have a perfect personality too... Well, honestly, it's just annoying at that point.
All right. You can find me at the Hall of the Gods.
Get off me, all of you! It's enough already! Why don't you just go get a job?
I had no idea Hermes and Aphrodite were so close.
They even had a child together.
No way. Boy or girl?
No.
Ah, I see. The child was non-binary.
Look at you.
Prometheus. I have an amphora cord. I'm with it.
Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There. I said it.
Yeah.
Aphrodite's tree. But Chiron poisoned it. She's guarding her essence with herself. That's twisted.
Phoenix realized the seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
I'm coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one. Seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up! Ha!
an eternal flame. You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
Goodness gracious! Great balls of fire!
That's the last scene. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free-spirited self.
Yeah.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone would sink a thousand ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no time.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always...
I thought, this guy is sun material.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
If people are threatened by my beauty, that's their problem, not mine. I must be seen. I am the fairest goddess of them all. I proved it by winning the Apple of Discord. My beauty should be celebrated, not locked away.
A faint hint of perfume wafted past. By the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Phoenix was determined to reunite Aphrodite with her essence. trained a Spartoi soldier for Ares, Phoenix found a piece of broken armor. She would have to find its other half.
Lucky Phoenix! Exacting vengeance!
It's my favorite hobby.
other piece of armor. Phoenix discovered it wasn't in good shape.
Not like there's a whole land dedicated to forges or anything.
Definitely bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, but life.
If I rustle a bit, squirrels usually come running. And there's a nest up in one of my branches, so very soon.
How soon?
A few months, maybe.
Ah, exciting.
I told you I'd get you.
I didn't doubt that, but...
Not at all.
Wait, what?
Okay.
May your passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that toga.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty! But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
What? Must be nice being...
Oh, yes. What a relief! I still have some fruit left over. Anyone want an apple?
I'm good. I don't even know if I have a stomach.
Maybe no stomach, but honey, those abs! Oh, I feel like I can see them through your toga. Mediterranean diet?
Is it too much? I wanted to look like I care, but not like I'm trying, you know?
No, you're good. Real good. Real, real good.
Anybody need the quest completed? No? so.
I know. I still can't believe Typhon squeezed all that cod into a chicken. He used to regale me with war stories late into the night. Our hearts would be pumping in unison.
He's a storyteller, like me.
No, more of an actor. He'd regale me again and again. Just when he thought he couldn't regale anymore, I'd get him to give me one more.
Okay.
And one more.
We get it!
I killed the
Excel!
The battle armor on them was all banged up.
I hate to admit it, but Hephaestus's forge on the northeast.
Was that a compliment?
But watch out for the
I stand
a good.
So, I saw you doing something with Ares and the pot? What was it? You can tell me.
Oh, it wasn't anything important.
Just come closer, Phoenix. You love the sound of my voice, don't you? You want to tell me what Ares is up to.
Well, if you promise not to tell Ares, he...
No, stop! I was the boar. I was the boar that killed Adonis.
How could you? My heart is broken into 1,000 pieces!
I couldn't control myself at the sight of you with another man! I blacked out! I completely lost it! But when I came to, there was blood all over!
You took away the one man I ever loved, and you did it out of love for me? I hate you!
Then hate me! Ravish me with your hate!
I'm going to snap your bones like kindling tonight!
Whoa! Close one! If she found out about the girdle, that would have been unforgivable.
Oh my god! Those sideburns! That breastplate!
Ares? He's not bad.
And that chin. You could slice an olive in half with that thing.
Yeah, we're all glad he's back.
Yeah. Loving this home. Though you could change once in a while.
This place has the best.
Aphrodite's prettier than I ever imagined. What do you think, Ares?
She'll do.
That's not the answer I expected.
Come on, kid. This is how you get women. I keep my options open. King of Cool, they call me.
King of Cool? I thought they...
You don't want me on your back.
Hmm.
Ha!